Hey, what's up? This is Kyle Lewis. I'm here to tell you a little bit about Calgard Lubricants. The company has been around for quite a while, and a lot of the older riders might remember back in the day, late 70s, early 80s. I was actually one of the first mini riders. At the end of 07, I was finishing my racing career. I had 22 years of racing professionally. Bob Briley brought me on board, and away we started testing, and the product really needed some help. I mean, it was okay, but okay is not good enough for us. So we basically spent the whole season of 08 testing, and I personally tested every one of the products, and you know, that's a big task, stamping your name on it. So, you know, all of us are proud and pretty excited of what we've been able to achieve in the short amount of time. Now we revamped the line and brought it current. That was a big undertaking. It took almost a full year to bring the whole line to what it is, the whole new look, feel, smell. Just everything has been upgraded 100%. We purchased the best oils possible. The only one that really is the same is the famous chain coat that kind of put Calgard on the map back in the day. But everything else has pretty much been revamped, and we're pretty proud of the product now. Just the look, the way everything works, it just flat works. I mean, just from using the degreaser to while washing the bike, right down to the prep and shine, making the bike look new after you're done washing it. The oils are, like I said, we purchased the best oil possible. We just want to be number one, period. The oils and all the products will speak for themselves once you start using it.